Hey guys, it's Rox. I'm back at it again with another YouTube video. So today we're going to be putting together my daughter's bed. It's a Poundex twin faux leather tufted bed. I'm going to show you a picture of it right here. And these instructions are terrible. So I decided to create this video because I feel like a lot of people are going to be searching for this because it's ridiculous. So. All right, so we're in the living room. Here's the setup. It's the Poundex. This is the item number. And I'm gonna put that in the description box and in the title there. And we already have the headboard. This is the headboard. And I've already started the legs. And then let's keep going. So these are the instructions that they provided. And these are very not descriptive enough for me, so let's just get going and I'll show you guys how to put it together. Okay, so we already have one leg. This is the foot board where we have one leg on it. Now the other leg, it says this is the black piece. Let me move up actually. So it says that we're going to put two plastic dollies. It says plastic dowels. Okay. Two plastic dowels on the ends of these three holes. So we're gonna put one on each, one on the far right, one on the far left. Okay. So let's do that. Placed one in so far. And then I've placed the other in. And then it says we're going to take a JCBC no head, which is this. And insert this into the middle of the footboard. So what we're trying to do is connect the legs to the footboard and the headboard. So we want to put two, one on each side in the middle of those three holes. So I'm screwing. Okay, and then we're going to attach. I'm not sure how far I'm supposed to go. It doesn't have the cap anyway. We just stick the two and line it up on the three and push down, right? So the O should be facing the unfinished part. You don't want it to show on the finished part, right? Okay, cool. Next, it says to add a nut cap, cap nut, it calls it. This is what it looks like. And we're gonna just push that into the screw. So I think I screwed it too much. Okay. So we're gonna actually, this is not focused. All right. So if you can see like the little screw still sticking out of this hole here, I'm gonna actually put that nut cap right on top. And you see that in there. Then we're going to take a nut, which is this, and place that on top as well. So this was a little confusing to me because the nut cap wasn't staying, so you just have to hold it up. So they have a screw tightener here. Just lovely what's happening here. I'll just use my freaking fingers, whatever. There we go, got a system going. Okay, we wanna make sure that's really nice and tight. And it is, so it can't go anymore. Okay, I think that's good. All right.
We now want to take the side rails and we're going to attach the legs of the side rail legs, which are these. They have four holes and then an extra piece here. And we put that on the side rails, so.
All right, next up we have four side rails. So I lay these down and I put them facing the right way. So this has it going downward, this side is going downward,
And then this side is also going downward on the other side. So I've lined these up already. And now the instructions say to attach the side rail leg, which is this, the one with the four holes, to this. So I'm, based on what it said on the instructions, okay, it says that I need this to hold it, so I'm gonna put this, the side with the groove on, facing downward. So, and the four holes are side up, and then they want us to use this screw with the Allen key. Focus your camera. Oh my goodness. Alright y'all, so we finished putting on both sides and I've screwed the bigger Allen key screws into the bed head, and where is the focus? Alright, I've screwed the bigger ones in here and in each side on the footboard and the headboard. Now we have to do the wooden slats, so I'm gonna get that going. So this is the wooden slat. I'm gonna just place this in the first section here. Oops. Let me show you guys what it looks like. Oh, this is a little damaged. I don't like that. That's not really staying either. But okay, so this is what it looks like. The bottom, so over here is a little bit damaged. Not really feeling that, but I'll just put the other ones on, get this other half, and then I'll. This is the finished product. Our bed's beautiful. nice and sturdy. So I'm gonna put the mattress on and then I'll take another video. See you guys later.